active approach to catching prey, dangling a silken thread from her outstretched leg, like a medieval flail or a bolas. The head of her weapon, in lieu of a lead ball, is a blob of sticky thread. To lure a male moth into range, the bolas spider cleverly mimics the smell or pheromones of a female moth. Swooning into range, the male is struck with the bolas. The spider reels in its prey and delivers a deadly bite.